We want to know which decimal represents the fraction. Let's think about how we say this fraction. This is 6 3/10. Remember that when you write a decimal, it goes between the ones place and the tens place.